I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete an account in Google Authenticator. Step 1. Open the Google Authenticator app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Google Authenticator home screen. Step 2. Find the account in this list that you want to change the name of, and then swipe slowly from right to left across this account. Menu options are shown. Step 3. Tap Delete. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to remove this account from Google Authenticator. Step 4. Tap Remove Account. That account will immediately be removed from your list of accounts in Google Authenticator. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.